apparently there's a shuttle service that goes from Waterfront to Cypress Mountain. They didn't have any lockers, so I had to make the decision to trust humanity. It was actually empty and the conditions were perfect. This one chair left was a little sketchy, but the views were immaculate. You could see Vancouver and the various mountains nearby. I was happy to see my stuff was still there. I was so tired after the shuttle drop-off. I took this Uber, it was lit